adjust the temperature outside, but George thought he could use a little cooling off. I don't have to, it's completely automatic.